Yeah, not a pervy way, like in a witnessing democracy kind of way.
Yeah, I wish I could say that's why every man in the crowd was there, but...
As a doctor, I would have been impartial. A body's just a body to me.
I can't win, can I? I say I support you and I'm a perv, and if I don't, I'm a misogynist.
Oh, well, the world is full of doubles, standards, Toadie. Oh, excuse me. Hi, where are you?
Look, if you put it this way, if you were protesting naked and we were there, why would you think we were watching?
For a good laugh?
You're kidding, but we had a booking.
I know, but something's come up.
At work, they hate me.
I know, I was really looking forward to it.
I'm sorry, but we're under the hammer here. And we could really use the money.
Yeah.
Well, I guess I'll see you at home later then.
Make sure you eat properly.
I will. I love you.
I love you too.
Problems on the home front?
Hey, I didn't realise you were there. No, it's all good.
Okay. Tomato, it's me. Not yet, but I'll get in on site soon. Shouldn't be hard. I'll let you know.
And anyway, I remember you streaking in our living room a couple of months ago.
$7,000 was a stake.
Yeah, you got the $7,000. All I got was emotional scarring.
Hey, is everything okay?
Yeah, Matt just has to work, so we can't make our date later.
Oh,
yeah, it is. I was really looking forward to it.
Do you want to come to this toga party with me?
Very funny.
No, I'm being serious. We've been invited by the women's study group.
Do they know how old I am?
Who cares? We're hellraisers now.